There are a few formulas in physics in kinematics, yeah? Kinematics is describing how the body moves, how to find its position, not why, but just how. So in kinematics, there are several formulas which look pretty strange, forbiddingly, and nobody knows where they're coming from. One of them for the displacement during motion with the constant acceleration. So what does it mean, acceleration? Acceleration is rate of change of velocity. It can increase, it can decrease. So the formula looks like that. For the distance covered, when the body, which initially had velocity v0, would move, covering the distance s, displacement, yeah, which can be vector also, with acceleration, say, r, yeah, during the time t. So how to find out this s? This s is again equal to v0t plus at squared over 2. How to get this formula, where it's coming from, why it's looking like that, why it's so strange? Actually, it's not very strange. Easy geometrical drawing would show you why it's coming like that. So let's do it now. Let's try to get this formula geometrically. From the graph, how velocity depends on time. Here is velocity, here is time. We had some initial velocity v0. And then the body moves with acceleration a, yeah, and during time t. Okay, there is t here. So it started from here. What would happen to the velocity at time t? We know that velocity changes because of acceleration. Acceleration is how much velocity changes each second. So we take initial one and total change here. Change each second, number of seconds, change in v. Velocity initial plus change in v is final v. So supposedly acceleration is in the same direction as velocity. It actually doesn't matter if it's an opposite, the formula still would be derived all right. So our velocity would grow. Velocity would grow with acceleration a like that. How much is this height? This is a change of velocity. What is the change of velocity? At. What is this length of this side? That's our time. Another idea is what we need is the idea about the area below the Vt graph. Area below Vt graph is actually displacement. Let's show why it makes sense. For example, this is velocity and this is some v0. This is time scale, this is t. And let's find out how big is this area. How big is this area? We just multiply v0 by t, yeah? Because it's a rectangle. So the area, whatever it is, area is v0t. But you see, our v0 is constant, it doesn't change, yeah? It's velocity multiplied by time, but what is velocity by time? It's obviously displacement. So we got displacement, velocity by time. And so what we found, you see, that the area below the graph is equal to displacement. Here also, we can use the same idea. And anyway, it has the same units, you see? When I multiply velocity by time, I get meters. Meters per second by seconds, I get meters. So these are meters, and the physical meaning of this area is how much distance was covered. You see, this distance below the graph is made of two figures. First is this triangle, and second is this rectangle. Let's calculate them separately. What is the area of here? Obviously, just v0t. And what is the area here? It is triangle, yeah? one side by the other side, and it's triangle and it's right angle one. Yeah, and there is a very simple rule for these ones. One side by the other side divided by two. So the area here would be one side is T, another side AT, and then divided by two. These are two areas. So what is total area? Is V0T plus. And now T by T is T squared, and divided by two, we can write just AT squared over two. But total area is the displacement. So we have finally our formula. Displacement is initial velocity by time plus acceleration time squared over two. That's our formula, and there is a simple geometrical meaning. The distance would be covered if the body were moving with constant velocity, which it had in the beginning, and this triangle is because the body was accelerating. So this addition is coming because acceleration is not zero. Thank you. I hope it's clarified a little bit. So welcome. Please subscribe to the channel. See you next time.